of 2020. We are so proud of you guys. You guys have been through so much, and I'm so sorry that this year didn't finish out like with the bang that you wanted, especially after working for 12 years to get to this point. But even though this chapter in your life is closing, you're ready to open up a brand new chapter. Take pride in how far you have come, and have faith in how far you will go. The future is yours and the world awaits. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020, especially congratulations to the Eisenhower Eagles class of 2020. I am so proud of you. This did not stop you, and because this did not stop you, nothing can. Eagles soar, and they soar above the clouds. So continue to push forward and go on to that next level of education. Soar, Eagles, go.
Seniors, especially Lawton High, I just want to congratulate y'all on your great achievements of this year. We went through a lot of things throughout this year, and even though your senior year didn't turn out how you expected it, I just want to still congratulate you on the great times that you've had throughout Lawton High. Again, I'm so excited for y'all and embarking towards your careers and your goals and going to different universities that you plan on going to for next year. I just hope for, you know, hope and pray that you still keep in contact with me. I get to see y'all, come step by. But again, congratulations, and I'm proud of y'all. Keep doing what you're doing, and I hope to stay in touch.
It's been said, once a Wolverine, always a Wolverine. The class of 2020, you will always be a Wolverine. I know this has been a trying time for you guys, but I know you're going to make it. So next Friday, May the 22nd, will be a special day for you guys. My heart, my passion, you guys have worked hard for this accomplishment, and I know you're going to do great things. Like I said before, once a Wolverine, always a Wolverine. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey, MacArthur, class of 2020, you made it. I knew you would make it, and you knew you would make it. We're so proud of you guys. Open Doors is so proud of you. I'm here for you guys if you need anything. You have my email, you have my phone number, and also, you know, you still have all of your teachers and counselors at MacArthur High to help you through your college experience. We will be reaching out to you guys this summer with more information about giveaways and scholarships. And I want to make shout outs to you guys, to the colleges you're going to. We have Jasmine going to MSU. We have Anakella and Cameron going to UCO. We have some Cameron University students coming through. Nadia, Zion, Alana, and Desiree. I'll see you guys here at Cameron. We have Isaiah going to McPherson. Good luck at McPherson on your football scholarship. We have Racer going to Cowley. Good luck at Cowley on your baseball scholarship. We have some OSU students. Go ahead, Kobe and Elizabeth. I see you, so congratulations. We also have Jada leaving us, going to Alabama. She's going to Troy. Good luck at Troy. Leonitra, Swasu, nursing. Good luck with your nursing program. We also have Derek going to NSU. Good luck over there. We also have Mauro going to ORU. Good luck over there. So that's everybody. Congratulations to all the Open Doors seniors at MacArthur High. I'm still here for you. Good luck to you. And if you need me, you have my number and my email.
Hi, Open Doors seniors. Wanted to say congratulations. This is Beth Gregory, Director of Open Doors and Upward Bound here at Cameron. I'm sorry you're not getting to do all the senior things that you should be able to be doing, but anyway, I wanted to let you know that we are still here. Some of you still have some things to do, and we need to make sure those FAFSAs are done and your applications are in. We are here, and so please call us or text us and let us know what you need help with. We are completely invested in your success, so make sure that You use our resources as you need us. I did want to let you know that on July 30th, we are having something called a college success session. What we're going to do is probably a Zoom session. It may be about an hour, hour and a half long. And we are going to invite some people around campus to let you know what some of the things are that you need to do on your campus to be successful in college. One of the things that we'll do is we will invite people that are professionals, possibly professors or student services personnel. One of the other things I want to do is invite some college students so that they can tell you what they did that was great and what they did that wasn't so great. And hopefully you can learn from their successes and their mistakes. For those of you who are thinking you may be able to come, I do want to offer a little bit of incentive. The Cameron students, those of you who are coming to Cameron, will be given a tuition waiver. I don't know exactly how much that will be. It will depend on how many of our Open Doors graduated seniors sign up who are going to be Cameron students. If you're not coming to Cameron, you're not left out, we will fill a nice JanSport backpack for you with things that you're going to need for college. So typically it's about $150 worth of school supplies and backpack. If you are interested in coming to that, there's no reason right now that you can't go ahead and call the office and sign up. The number here is 581-5581. We look forward to seeing to you then, and if we don't see you then, please get in touch with us and let us know how things are going next year.